ship emanating seraphic light. Holy chariot propelled by sheets of sound. Navigate stellar regions as we cross the spaceways. Ritual. Esoteric rites outlined in Traxium writings to maintain the vitality of father, son, and wraith. Fear not, if you return to Antipas, surely, recalling, like Herodotus, that even gods cannot deflect her exacting shears.
Hey, sugar.
Hey.
You like free jazz?
Thank you. Pierrot Lunaire. Chair.
Yeah.
Troubled by thoughts of filial import,
Pharaoh follows Moonchild, avatar of John, pedagogue of dawn, who guides them down a serpentine path, perilous rhizome, fashioned by the logic of the fawn. Drunk on sparkling lunar wine, Pharaoh plays a song sublime and tearfully recalls the scent of long forgotten fabled time.